Alright, this is lesson two this summer. Last week we talked about the two black dog ears right there, and then finding the D do in the middle of the two black dog ears, and then we found so from singing do, so. There's do, and there's so, so. Now we want to find mi, because we know these tonal patterns. So, mi, do. So mi is in the middle between so and do. And mi starts with M and middle starts with M. So you know that it's in the middle. It's in the middle between so and do. So where do you think it could be? It's actually right in the middle. Under, if you have a five finger position with your D do and your so with your fifth finger on so, your third finger is going to be on mi, on that black note. Mi. So I want you to find that, and then you can use both hands if you want to. If you just want to use your pointer fingers and sing and play. So, mi, do. Do, mi, so. So, so, mi. So, so, do. So I want you to go practice that on your keyboard or your piano and practice your major tonal patterns that we practiced all year. And you can use your pointer finger if you want to. So, mi, do, do, mi, so, 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 mi, so, so, do. Or your five finger position. One, two, three, four, five. Five, four, three, two, one. And notice I only played 5, 3, and 1. So it's time for you to go practice, and I'll see you next week.